I just want to talk to you about, I wanted to do a video yesterday, but it was too late. But have you guys ever dealt with rejection or control? Like, you were rejected in your children age or teen, or got bullied, or didn't get a lot of attention from people, didn't have friends really. Or didn't get attention from your parents. I had all that. I didn't get attention from my grandparents. I was bullied. I didn't have a lot of friends. But that really was really hard because once I became a Christian and I read that verse, the horrible sin verse, it scared me so bad because it was like, what? There's a sin that God can't forgive? What? And then I'm thinking that I have to work for it. Like, I have to work for His love. I have to, like, protect myself and change the thoughts to positive when the negative come, and it's like, no, I'm not supposed to do that. And but yesterday He delivered me from rejection and control. And the way He delivered me was because I know these thoughts are not me, they're the enemy. I'm gonna get through it. He's not gonna ever leave me. He's not like human to leave me. So I'm healed from rejection and control. I give it to Jesus. You know, I say, Jesus, this thing's coming back, and Jesus, help me. Sometimes I go back, like fear, I guess. I don't know what it is, but I'm trying to get the bottom of it. But the control, I don't want control because it's trouble. But I hope this helps you guys. So praise Jesus, I'm healed from rejection and control. Yeah, control comes back, but I just end up giving to Jesus. No, Jesus, I don't want that thought. No, okay, right. And He's faithful. So if you have problems with rejection, especially with the OCD thing, it's not you. You don't want it. And it'll get you closer to God, and it'll help you with your faith. You'll help someone else that deals with it. And grow your faith, and it'll bring you like Jesus. So I just wanted to just shout out to Jesus. He healed me from rejection and control. Just pray that I give the thoughts to Jesus, even though they're hard sometimes, because I play with it and I deal with the things that I play with. Try to get out of my head positive thoughts, but the enemies bring the negative thoughts though. Like, the positive thoughts are not really working anymore. It's the negative thoughts that are coming at me. And so it's like I'm trying to find positive thoughts. I can't do that. It doesn't work. But I'm stuck in it, and I'll get over it. But I don't really know what I just wanted to encourage you guys that rejection is, oh, is God gonna leave me, or my parents, But humans, you can't trust them. They do leave, they die. But God, you don't have to be afraid of. You can trust Him. And I got attacked really bad today when I was like half asleep, so that scared me. And I was like, that's not me. What happened? That's not fair. I don't want that. And God will get us through it. I love you guys. God bless.